Texas Amber Alert.
Hello.
This is a child abduction alert issued by the Texas Amber Alert Network. The Itasca Police Department is searching for Lori Johnson, Hispanic, female, 15 years old, 5 feet, 3 inches, 120 pounds, brown hair, brown eyes, and wearing oversized hoodie or t-shirt, torn slash ripped jeans, has braces on her teeth, and 2 lines cut in left eyebrow. Police are looking for Joanna Barrientos, Hispanic, female, 18 years old, 5 feet, 4 inches, 150 pounds, brown hair, brown eyes, and unknown clothing description. Front, side, and back of hairline are shaved and has 2 lines cut in left eyebrow in connection with her abduction. The suspect was last heard from in Itasca, Texas. Law enforcement officials believe this child to be in grave or immediate danger. If you have any information regarding this abduction, call the Itasca Police Department at 254-687-2020. News media point of contact is Itasca Police Department at 254-266-9595.
Now it's time for the Easy Plus relay of this alert. As you can see, it's still recording the audio message, but it should be done any second. So now we're going to switch over to my Easy Stream.
This is a child abduction alert issued by the Texas Amber Alert Network. The Itasca Police Department is searching for Lori Johnson, Hispanic, female, 15 years old, 5 feet, 3 inches, 120 pounds, brown hair, brown eyes, and wearing oversized hoodie or t-shirt, torn slash ripped jeans, has braces on her teeth, and 2 lines cut in left eyebrow. Police are looking for Joanna Barrientos, Hispanic, female, 18 years old, 5 feet, 4 inches, 150 pounds, brown hair, brown eyes, and unknown clothing description. Front, side, and back of hairline are shaved and has 2 lines cut in left eyebrow in connection with her abduction. The suspect was last heard from in Itasca, Texas. Law enforcement officials believe this child to be in grave or immediate danger. If you have any information regarding this abduction, call the Itasca Police Department at 254-687-2020. News media point of contact is Itasca Police Department at 254-266-9595.